guys, John here. Yeah, sorry about the messy hair. And yeah, I'm missing my nose. But yeah, I've got some good news. I'm going for an interview about a place that I was told that was vacant and ready to be moved into. So possibly by this Tuesday coming, I'll be off the streets. Which is a good thing, because like today I had a really ignorant bus driver said, "Oh, Dick, you got on by bar, you fell asleep on the bus and everything, and this is not a home, and you can't sleep on here." And I thought, you may not know, but you're virtually chucking a homeless person off the bus. And plus, what harm was I doing to you affecting your job? I was not doing nothing wrong to his job. But apart from that, on the upside though, I'm looking forward to Tuesday and I should do a special tour video. But yeah, until then, sorry if this is a short video, I just wanted to let you guys know. But yeah, until then, as always, bye for now.